Lagos State Babajide Sanwo-Olu has asked Lagosians to stop using the title Your Excellency where he is concerned. In a statement on Wednesday, the governor said he prefers to be addressed as Mr. Governor to deepen the relationship between the citizens and the government. He said, "In the last 5 months, I have been privileged to exercise the mandate freely given to me by the great and hardworking people of Lagos State. It has come to my subconsciousness to review certain features of citizen-government relations which impede the genuine expression of the democratic spirit of our society and the meaningful exercise of the sovereignty of our people. The office of the governor has been celebrated as a paragon of excellence, a temple of perfection, and a throne of purity. This demigod mystic spreads over the entire machinery of the executive arm of government, symbolizing an authoritarian disposition of the governed. It has deformed the orientation of elected and appointed persons who are paid from the taxes of the people to see themselves as oppressors who can do no wrong and must be served rather than serve the people. Whatever might have been the reason for this meet, let us be honest, the office is occupied by a mortal who has been called upon to serve the electorate with humility and sincerity. The office of the governor is a public trust that calls for sacrifice, modesty, and willingness to add values to the lives of the people. Only God, the Almighty, the Creator, the Protector, is the most excellent. No man can share his external qualities. Henceforth, I wish to be addressed simply as Mr. Governor, a title that will constantly remind me that I have been chosen out of so many fellow compatriots to lead a collective salvage of our political economy. A salutation that sensitized the office and reminds us of all our imperfections and immortality. To give official effect to this announcement, I shall issue tomorrow an executive order that formally ensure full compliance with this new policy," he adds.